Buffalo chicken popsicles with ranch sauce. Cut off this part. Here's your lollipop. Buttermilk and pickle juice for like 3 hours. Flour and Dano's, which is now available at Walmart. End of the season flour. Look at that. 360 degree oil, these are going in. It's been like 10 minutes. Look at that. So we're pulling them. Mayonnaise, sour cream. The herbs are chives, dill, and parsley.